All you need is the passport wallet, which can keep your things secure and protected. It is specifically designed to carry your documents from one place to another, and it has all the features which are necessary for a wallet. It will not be wrong if we say that this wallet is specifically designed for traveling, like it can fit all your things in it. The best thing about this wallet is that it gives you peace of mind that your things are safe inside it. Now if you are going somewhere, you don't need to check your things or pick your things one by one. It is made up of high-quality PU leather, which is non-toxic, durable and reliable. Here it is worth mentioning that the passport wallet does not smell or stink. Normally it is observed that the leather products tend to stink, and it is often very hard to use such products, but fortunately, this is not the case with this wallet, as it is made up of PU leather, which is not merely more refined and smoother than the ordinary leather, but is also more reliable, long-lasting and durable. So feel free while ordering this amazing passport wallet from the Ezogay, as it is stink-free and safe for you. It can be used by both sexes, and as the name of the wallet shows, that it is a passport wallet, so you can keep your travel documents inside it, such as your passport, boarding pass, tickets, license, and coins in cash, etc. It is 11 centimeters wide and is 14.8 centimeters in length. This is vintage in style and has no zipper in it. These are the features of passport wallet: card holder, SIM pocket, passport holder, banknote pocket. These are the specifications of passport wallet: brand name, Ezogay. Shape, box, material, PU, style, vintage. It is made up of high quality PU materials, which are stink-free, durable, and long-lasting. It is also very lightweight. It weighs merely 90 grams, which is why it is very easy to carry. So what are you waiting for? Order this amazing passport wallet now from the Ezogay before the sale ends.
Every time you come around, every time you return.